The Ohio State Highway Patrol is investigating a motorcycle crash on Midlothian Boulevard in Boardman. It happened not long ago. It was near the Speedway by South Avenue. The crash involved one motorcyclist and two cars. We are working to get more details on the crash and whether or not there were any injuries.